from Burdwan to Midnapore, the state of government hospitals in West Bengal, it only gets more shocking. Newborn babies in this hospital in Midnapore are stacked together, their mothers by their side, no one to care for them. In such shocking conditions, is it any surprise that the infant death toll is going up by the minute?
As you walk into the corridor of Ghatal Subdivision Hospital, a shocking sight is in store. Newborn babies. Small. Weak. All stacked together like goods. Lined up in a corridor with their mothers by their side. The reason for this? A lack of beds.
This is a pathetic condition in Ghatal Hospital in West Midnapore. You can see how the mothers and the babies, which are, some of them are just one day old, are left to fight with life here on the floor. You can see how this baby has been kept here on the floor because there is no bed. We are told that there is only 50 beds are there in the female ward, and there are about 71 to 72 patients.
This doctor in October alone has overseen 523 childbirths with the help of just two assistants, revealing a shocking state of affairs. No apology, not a word of remorse.